guys, this is Anisha Kapri from Ponda. I'll be explaining to you all a very ancient game which is called the TABULFALE. So this is a TABULFALE game. These are called the tabla and this is the fore. Fore is a wooden plank. So as we have dice in the game of Ludo or Sap Sidi, in TABULFALE game these sticks serve as the dice. So when we have the dice, once it strikes 6, we can start the game. In a similar way, when we have to play this by flipping it twice and then, if it is not possible, we can just do this. So once these 3 sticks fall like this and 1 falls sticks the other way, this is called as the table. And when you get a table, you can start the game. The count of table is 2. Okay. So this is how you, when all sticks fall this way, it is a count of 8. If all sticks fall this way, it's 12. If 2 sticks are this way, it is 2. And 3 sticks are this way, it is a count of 3. Okay? So when you get 8, 12 and table, you get another chance. You can play twice. Okay? So this is a game of 2 players. We have 2 sets of coins. I'll refer these as coins, the black and the brown. So these are the 2 players. So my coins are this way, the other person's coins are here. So if the first player starts from here, the opposite player starts from the opposite side. Okay, so you shift your coins as per the counts which you get. So this, my coins, this is the way you go from here to here and you start killing the black. Similarly, the black starts from here, it goes here and it starts killing the brown. So if you start from here, the black starts from here. So there are certain rules which I will explain. So once you get the tab, you start the game. So table is a count of 2. So you move your coin 1 and 2. Accordingly, since you got a table, this is a count of 2 again. You move. Either you can move this coin or you can move the other coin. Now there are certain rules wherein when you like suppose the black starts and suppose it is somewhere here and you are here. Okay, so if you get a tab while killing, if you get a tab, so the count of tab is 2, but you can take it individually as 1 and 1. So you can take it individually, 1, you kill this and 2, but all the other counts, that is 8 2 3 and 12, you have to kill at that particular count. So suppose you are here and you get tab. So you kill 1 and 2 and this goes. Now once you enter their house, like this player enters the other player's house, once you kill one particular coin, you cannot move this coin again. It remains stagnant. The other coins you will have to kill with the other coins. The other players, the other blacks, you have to kill with the other coins. You cannot move this and kill all. This remains here only. So once all the coins are over, the game is over. Now while playing, suppose you get 2 continuous, once you get 1 table, you have to play again. So you need not immediately move your coins. You see, next. So again, if you get a table, so you get 2 table, 12. No, sorry, 2 table and 8. Okay. So with 2 tables, this is 1 table, 1, 2, second table, 1, 2. So 2 tables are over and then you get a 8. So when you get a 8, you can move any other coins. Suppose you are black now. If you move this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can move because you are overlapping your own color. Or you can move this one also according to the count. You can move any one. But you cannot overlap the other color, like suppose you got 8, you cannot move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 because you are overlapping these colors. Another rule is, suppose if you want to move, suppose you get a tabla and you have no other options, you cannot move this one and keep it here. What I'm trying to say is, at one position there cannot be two coins, your own or other also, but there cannot be two coins. So you move this or you move this one. You cannot keep two coins at one particular position. And if you kill any other coins in between these lines, then you can move it further. But if you go in the houses and kill, then it remains stagnant. So you cannot move this now to kill others. You have to take your other coins here. And suppose you are here and you get a tabu. 1, 2 again you cannot do. If you get 3, 1, 2, 3. So you kill this. Now again if you get a tabu, you cannot move this nor this. You have to kill with other, or you get 8 or 12. So once all the coins from anyone is replaced by your coins, that is the time that person wins. There will be certain coins which will be killed here in between, and if all these are replaced by your brown by killing, okay, so that is the time. Even after going to their houses, these are the houses, when you keep your coins here for the first time, if the other team enters your side and kills all these, or you go in their side and kill all those coins, that is the time that you